In the previous video, we learned how to create a batch file to back up your important files in a few simple steps. However, this method requires your intervention to run the batch file every time you need to back up your files. So what if you forget to run the batch file? Sure, this can happen, and then the disaster you feared occurs. Don't worry. What if I told you that there is a way to make this process happen automatically without any intervention from you? In this video, I will walk you through step by step how to use the Task Scheduler tool built into Windows to turn backup into a fully automated process. If you missed the previous video, be sure to watch it to learn the basics of creating a batch file. You will find the link to it in the description of this video. Now, let's get started. This is the destination folder for the backup, where we want to store our important folders and files. Inside this folder, there is the batch file that we created as we learned from the previous video. But you need to run this file manually every time you need to back up your files, and with the factor of forgetting or being busy with other things, the backup process will stop. Now, we want to schedule the task of running the batch file so that it runs automatically at a specific time without your intervention, to ensure that you do not forget to run the batch file, and to keep a backup copy periodically. So, we will use the Task Scheduler tool, which is a tool built into the Windows system that allows you to schedule tasks to run automatically at specific times. You can use it to run programs, send emails and notifications, and as in our case, run a batch file to perform the backup process automatically. To open the Task Scheduler tool, all you have to do is type the word Task Scheduler in the search bar. Then open the application from the results. To create a new task, from the side menu click on the option, Create Basic Task. In the window that will appear, enter a task name that is indicative of the function it performs, such as, Backup Files. You can add a description if you want. From the Triggers tab, you can specify when you want the task to run. You can choose, Daily, to run it every day at a specific time, or weekly, to run it on a specific day every week, or monthly, if you prefer to back up files monthly. In our case, I will select the option, when the computer starts, to ensure that I do not miss the backup time. From the Actions tab, you can select the type of task you want to perform, such as, running a program, sending an email, or sending a message. In our case, select the option, Start a Program, and then click the Next button. From the window that will appear, click on the Browse button in front of the Program/Script field, then select the path of the batch file you created as you learned from the previous video. Now, click on the Next button. Then from the window that will appear, click on the Finish button to save the task. Now, let's test that the task is running successfully. Go to the list of scheduled tasks, then select the task you just created, then double-click on it to open it. From the menu on the right side of the screen, click on the Run option. The batch file should run, then your files will be backed up to the destination folder. Congratulations! The backup process has been successfully executed, and we have verified that the process is working correctly, and that the files will be copied to the specified destination folder path every time the computer is turned on. With this, we have turned the backup process into a fully automated process using the Task Scheduler tool. If you benefited from this video, do not forget to press the like button and subscribe to the channel to follow more practical explanations like this. If you have any questions or suggestions, write them to us in the comments, and I will be happy to answer you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.